It's a fine line. So society wants you to be thin, wants you to work out, wants you to look a certain way. But when, if and when you do achieve a body that you're proud of, then they tell you to tone it down. Oh, you're showy. Oh, it's too much. Mm-hmm. Oh, you know, you're cocky. And it's like, I don't love my thighs. I don't tend to take pictures of those. And if we're being totally honest, a majority of those pictures were taken in like my late 20s, like very early 30s. And like, I kind of don't do it anymore because it doesn't come as easily, if we're being honest. But I think I post them in like my first Netflix special, I was like half naked because I very much wanted to throw it back in social media space. Like, you require us to look a certain way, and I actually do. And now you're criticizing me for that because I'm too proud. And I think that that's, and women do it to other women. It's like, what if we just let women love what they love about themselves and let it be? Right?
That deserves
applause. Thank you. Hello.